I tell you, there it is in all its glory, 180 white lights. The tradition has been going on for 86 years. This is our 22nd annual New Year's Rockin' Eve. And are they ever waiting? You bet your life they are. At the crossroads of the world, where Mr. and Mrs. Robert Hooten have just tied the knot. It's lowering on cotton-wrapped steel cables by a six-member team from Arcraft Strauss. They do a great job. They're watching that ABC digital clock time right there, 45 seconds to 1994. It has been a giant year. There are 3,000 pounds of confetti being released here, 25,000 Mylar pump bombs, and in 30 seconds or thereabouts, it'll be 1994. We're in a virtual snowstorm of confetti here in Times Square. It gets bigger and better every year. You see the bottom light? In 20 seconds, it'll be midnight. Get the one that's close to you, because midnight is upon us. The new year will be a morning. The wedding has happened. In 10 seconds, in 9, in 8, in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Happy 1994! Congratulations, Robert and Laura. Happy wedding day. Happy wedding eve, I should say. Look at that confetti. That's Times Square. And at the same time, they're celebrating across the country. This is Orlando. They're happy there, too. It's live from Orlando, Florida. You'll see fireworks from Walt Disney World Resort. And that's where our